So great seeing a lot of children, you know, who have won gold medal. I've got Tanishq with me, right? He has also won gold medal in 3 kilometers. Let us ask, you know, what are his favorite sports? Tell me about your favorite sports.
Tennis and swimming.
And how come, you know, you come to running in junior run? Who told you about junior run?
My father told me last time. Okay. So this time he told me when we got entry.
And tell me, who is your favorite tennis player?
Djokovic.
Great. So ma'am, Tanishq has been coming. This was the second year for Tanishq in junior run, and he has won gold medal. So how do you feel as a parent?
I think junior run is an amazing platform that we are providing to the young kids. We never had that during our childhood. So I think he's privileged to be, you know, present in this city, and he's able to participate. I think last year he came second in the 6 to 8 year category. He was eyeing for the first position. He's not really, you know, practiced specifically for this, but he's been swimming every day in the morning. So I think that helps him, you know, his overall physical activity. So I think this is a great platform, and junior run should continue to happen every year. Just look forward to it.
Any challenges do you find, you know, in maybe, you know, waking up, waking him early in the morning in a normal routine, or since, you know, he's already into two sports, so it is not a big deal for him?
It is definitely very challenging. Tanishq doesn't have a social life like other kids. He's like quite occupied. His father is a great, he has a great push on him every day. So I think it was difficult in the first year, but I think he's got used to it now, and we hope he really good, you know, is able to do well in sports somewhere.
Thank you. And once again, congratulations to you and to you also.